Good morning. My name is Natalie Swift, and I'm the prayer coordinator for Allon Chapel. And I wanted to take some time to give you some information about our upcoming third quarter day of fasting and prayer that will be occurring this Sabbath, August 15, 2020. For starters, the third quarter theme is interceding for our children. This is a time that we want to focus and really uplift and encourage our youth, our children in prayer, especially during these unprecedented times. So we have a series of events and activities that can help us facilitate our prayer and our focus for this theme. It starts with this Friday. We have started our first ever AC Kids prayer call. This is occurring every Friday at 7 p.m. from 7 p.m. to 7:30. Details about the call you should see in the link as you watch this video. And this is just an opportunity for our kids to come together and share their praises, their thoughts and feelings, receive prayer, prayer for the request, and also have an opportunity to learn a little bit about prayer as they continue into the call, and also have an opportunity to do devotional activities during the week and share those activities on the call. The next thing is our corporate prayer call, which is happening this Friday, August 14th at 7:30. And that information also will be shared with you on the link of this call. I will give you the number now. It is 514-604-9757, access code 966-852. This is the time for us to come as a church family to really prepare our hearts and minds before we actually begin that day of prayer and fasting, to give praises to God, testimonies, and really give praise God for our children, and to spend some time in supplication for all of our children, supplication for our children, the children of church leaders, children of church members, children of neighbors and friends, those who are dealing with pain from loss of a child, and even supplication for our schools and those who support our children in our schools, as well as parents and other family members. So it's really a time for us to gather to intercede for our children in a variety of different ways. And then that leads to our actual day of prayer and fasting. We are asking that the church members would fast from breakfast and lunch on this Sabbath. And the possible types of fasting may include like a water fast or a juice fast or a Daniel fast, doing that morning and lunch time. But please do consider your medical conditions before you choose which fast would be appropriate for you during that season. That the purpose of day of prayer fasting is really to lay aside self so that we can intercede for others. So during that time where we're not eating, we're not focusing on food preparation, we spend some time in prayer. We have a prayer resource for you that will be available to you on this link. It will direct you how to get access to it. And in that prayer packet, there will be some scripture and prayer promises that you could spend in prayer lifting up to God. You could spend that time praying for your own special needs, your family, children in your sphere of influence, like children of relatives, friends, coworkers, spiritual children, mentees, foster children, neighbors, and the community. This is really your time to talk directly to God and intercede on those, on all of the different prayer requests you have in your heart, but giving special emphasis on children. Amen. Well, that's it for now. We are so excited to come together as a church every quarter to focus our prayer as a church family. We look forward to tabernacle together during this time of prayer and fasting. Wanted to say that the day of prayer fasting culminates with a drive-through communion that begins at 4 o'clock at Allon Chapel. Please be prepared to come to the church in your car. We will have elders available to distribute the bread and the juice for your communion at 4 o'clock. So please have your mask and you will be in your car and they will provide you with the communion bread and juice for you to have that. And the prayer ministry also will be available to pray for you at that time. And after that, that will culminate our day of prayer and fasting. Look forward to seeing you on this Sabbath, as well as any of our initiatives beginning with this Friday prayer call. Look forward to hearing you or seeing you there. God bless.